I've got myself a new kayak. It's a Rebel Ilaga that I'm gonna use mostly for rolling. It's a more narrow and lower kayak than my Anasakuta. I hopefully can make some rolls a little bit easier with this one. And it's always nice to try something new. I have 3 Valley kayaks already, so it's nice to have another brand. This is designed by the Swedish kayak designer Johan Wichén, and I actually got another one he has designed. It's a 0.65 crunch. I still have it, but it is for sale. So this is my first day out with this. I got it home yesterday evening. It's a bit chilly today, quite cold, but the last few days been rainy and warmer, so a lot of the ice I had a week ago is gone. So testing the first rolls here. It is a very easy kayak to roll, absolutely, and with this one I can get a lot further on the back deck than I could on my Anasakuta. It was a little bit difficult because I'm a very short man, so my back is a bit too short. And this is lower on behind the backrest, so on the back deck is lower. So I'm gonna give you a lot more from this kayak later. Today I did 5 rolls, but it was very, very cold, so my face was numb, so I had to go up. But there will be much, much more from this kayak.